Stars from the worlds of music, film, television, and Broadway came together last night to celebrate on the red carpet at the Kravis Center in West Palm Beach.
Emilio and Gloria Estefan were there to celebrate the national Broadway tour of On Your Feet. On Your Feet is the inspiring true story about heart, heritage, and two people who believed in their talent and each other to become an international sensation, Gloria and Emilio Estefan. Australia TV West Palm Beach's Ana Claudia caught up with the couple on the red carpet.
A pleasure having you here. ¿Cómo están?
Estamos felicísimo. We're thrilled to be here. It really is wonderful. I actually used to spend a lot of time as a kid in West Palm because my cousin Lourdes grew up here. So I have very fond memories, and to have this show opening here tonight and sold out every show is really very special. So we're thrilled to be here.
26-time Grammy winner couple. How do you guys feel about that?
A lot of hard work, but you know something, we love music. Music really inspires our life, and you know, the story is about that. It's about dreams, and you know, I think tonight people to be able to see that is beautiful.
Wow, 26 Grammys. On Your Feet has already won the hearts of critics and audiences alike. I'm excited I get to see it tomorrow night.
Lucky.
The show is only at the Kravis Center for 1 week from January 8th to the 13th. And Ana Claudia, who you heard asking the questions, is a spokesperson for our sister station, Australia TV West Palm Beach, where you can see WPBF 25 News at 5 with Spanish captioning every day.